back in town. My first day back in town. The clouds up above, they were humming our song, humming, humming our song. And my biggest fear, if I let you go, come on, get me in my sleigh. Oh, my biggest fear, if I let you go, come on, get me in my sleigh. From shore, steady as she goes. A crash in the night, two worlds collide. When two worlds collide, no one survives, no one survives. Yeah, the reddest of reds, bluest of blues, the saddest of songs I'll sing for you. And my biggest fear,
thank you very much. Here's a song especially for today. Maybe for those people in the Zeppelin over there. got a head with. Oh. A head with wind. I got a head with visit somebody else we know pretty well. Her name is Candy, and her story goes like this. Candy told me nothing really matters anymore. When I ask her what she means, she says I don't know. Candy says she's made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wonders why we try. Couldn't think of what to say, had no ready reply. But Candy says I'd like her where she is. She says it's enough.
opportunity that I don't want to miss. Can you say she made arrangements for me in the sand? Can you say she wants me with her down in Candyland? Can you say she wants me with her down in Candyland? Me if she died, if I could go on. Of course I said I couldn't. Of course we knew that's wrong. But Candy, I said Candy, you can't do that to me. Because you love me way too much for you to ever leave. Candy says she made arrangements for me in the sand. She wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down.
Thank you very much. We're gonna do a song called Thursday right now, even though it's Monday. It goes like this. Thursday in the afternoon for a couple of beers and a game of pool. We used to go to a motel across the street, and the name of the motel was a Wagon Wheel. She says, come on, come on. She says, why don't you come back to my house? She said, my husband, he's out of town. You know, he's gone till the end of the month. Well, I don't know, I was just so nervous. I know I couldn't really quite relax, because I was never quite sure when my husband was coming back. No! Soon up, one of the neighbors that saw my car. And they told her, and she told me, yeah, they think they know who you are. Well, her husband, he's a violent man, a very violent and jealous man. But now I got to leave this town, I gotta go while I still can. Should have kept it every Thursday in the afternoon for a couple of beers and a game of pool. We should have kept it every Thursday, Thursday, Thursday in the afternoon. For a couple of beers and a game of pool, she was pretty good too. One song at a time, okay? She had black hair like ribbons crawling over her shoulders. Thank you.
Thank you. crack. Send that horse round and round the track. I wanna know what you got to say. I wanna know what you got to say. I wanna know what you got to say. I can tell you taste like the sky, 'cause you look like rain. You look like rain, look like rain. You look like rain, you look like rain. You look like rain, look like rain. You look like rain, you look like rain. You look like rain, look like rain. You look like rain, you look like rain. You look like rain, look like rain. You look like rain, you look like rain. Well, you look like rain.
Thank you very much. That's it for us. Morphine, that's your service. Thank you and good morning.
I feel great. Listen, I've been thinking, if you don't want me mixing with Creed no more, we'll make out some other kind of way, you know?
There's one thing I want you to do for me.
What?
Come here.
What?
Win.
What are we waiting for? Take this!
Thank you. con una temible izquierda, el potro italiano Rocky Balboa.
¡Venga, dale! ¡Dale, si es un par!
¡Vamos, venga! ¡Vamos! ¡Dale! ¡Está matando!
¡No, no, no! ¡No lo está matando! ¡Lo está agotando!
¡Vamos! ¡Nos mira todo el mundo! ¡Toquéame! ¡Vamos, túmbame!
Don't look at me. Ladies and gentlemen, Kid Rock. Ladies and gentlemen, Jack Black.
Led Zeppelin! Bonzo! Led Zeppelin, the greatest rock and roll band of all time. Yeah. Right. Better than the Beatles, better than the Stones, even better than Tenacious D. Yeah. And if you don't agree with me, it's because you never did the Zeppelin Marathon. The Zeppathon is when you sit your ass down and listen to all 9 Zepp albums in a row. Yeah. It's the rock and roll Hajj, the thing that every true fan must do at least once in their lifetime. The pilgrimage to heavy metal Mecca. The jams of Led Zeppelin are second to none. Just ask anyone, from Oliver Stone to Paul Ryan and everyone in between. They sang songs about love, about Vikings, about Vikings making love. They say that Led Zeppelin sold their souls to Satan. Come on, guys, you know you did. There's no other way to explain your ungodly talent. I just want to say thank you, because while you're in hell, the human race will cherish your heavenly jams till the end of time. It's a small price to pay. We love you. Best band ever.
Complex, beautiful, and dangerous. Rock giants who strode the world for 10 years. Robert Plant grew up in England's Midlands. American blues was his everything. He formed a group with his friend John Bonham. John had been playing drums since he was 5. Jimmy Page. The top guitarist in London's recording sessions. It was there he met John Paul Jones. Jonesy could play anything. Jimmy's band was breaking up, and he asked Jonesy to form a new one. They went looking for a lead singer. And found the raw blues they were looking for. John Bonham made it four. Power chords. Power music. Their first album burst rock at its seams. Around the world they went. Like gods of rock unleashing the power of music. Setting a night on fire. Their music brought us to paradise. If the stores are all closed. Masters, one and all. Jimmy Page stole the lightning from the heavens. Robert Plant seduced like the devil. John Paul Jones made poetry out of every note. And John Bonham was a man on fire. His death broke the heart of the band. And a chapter of rock history had come to a close. Now three, they followed separate paths. Plant traveled from the sands of Marrakesh to the bluegrass of Tennessee. Jones put his talents to work behind the music, producing and scoring. And Page remains rock's premier virtuoso. Just one more time, 27 years later. They had us all over again. Taking the seat of his dad, Jason Bonham. A band like no other. They shook the world of rock, and those vibrations can still be felt today.
The Kennedy Center Honors will return with Lenny Kravitz. Ladies and gentlemen, Foo Fighters.
Oh! time.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lenny Kravitz.
With a woman and kind, smoked my stuff and drank all my wine. Made up my mind, make a new start, born in California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flowers. My
mountains and the canyons start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin to awake. Find a woman who's never, never, never been born. No. Standing on a hill in the mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems.
Once again, Billy Conway is going to get us started on the saddest song. Steady as she goes, a crash in the night. Two worlds collide. When two worlds collide, no one survives, no one survives. Yeah, the reddest of reds, bluest of blues, the saddest of songs I'll sing for you in my little tale. Thank you very much. Here's a song especially for today. Maybe for those people in the Zeppelin over there. Thing that holds my head to the don't you call my name? Daughters in the snow, watch out for the undertow. Hold both hands against the door, dig your feet into the floor. There's no map, there's no clue, where to go, what to do. Who to dog, who to ride, who to hold forever by your side. Visit somebody else we know pretty well. Her name is Candy, and her story goes like this. Candy told me nothing really matters anymore. When I ask her what she needs, she says, I don't know. Candy says she's made an arrangement for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wonders why we try. Couldn't think of what to say, had no ready reply. But Candy says I'd like her where she is. She says it's an opportunity that I don't want to miss. Candy says she made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Die, if I could go on. Of course I said I couldn't. Of course we knew that's wrong. But Candy, I said, Candy, you can't do that to me. Because you love me way too much for you to ever leave. Candy says she made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants. Candyland. Thank you very much. We're gonna do a song called Thursday right now, even though it's Monday. It goes like this. Thursday in the afternoon for a couple of beers and a game of pool. We used to go to a motel across the street, and the name of the motel was a Wagon Wheel. She says, come on. She says, why don't you come back to my house? She said, my husband, he's out of town. You know, he's gone till the end of the month. Well, I don't know, I was just so nervous. I know I couldn't really quite relax, because I was never quite sure when my husband was coming back.
I think this is a song of hope.
Oh, came. Thank you. stay away to heaven.
I think this is a song of hope.
Laughter, baby. We'll be right back.
stay away to heaven.
Strumming my guitar with my imaginary hand.
Hey,
once again, Billy Conway's gonna get us started on the saddest song. From shore, steady as she goes, a crash in the night, two worlds collide, when two worlds collide, no one survives, no one survives, yeah, the reddest of reds, bluest of blues, the saddest of songs I'll sing for you, and my biggest fear. Thank you very much. Here's a song especially for today. Maybe for those people in the Zeppelin over there.
Across your face.
got a hit with Wayne.
Thank you.
daughters in the snow. Watch out for the undertow. Hold both hands against the door. Dig your feet into the floor. There's no map, there's no clue. Where to go, what to do. Who to dog, who to ride, and who to hold forever by your side. Mary, won't you call my name? Mary, won't you call my? Mary, won't you call my? Mary, won't you call my name? We're gonna visit somebody else we know pretty well. Her name is Candy, and her story goes like this. Candy told me nothing really matters anymore. When I ask her what she means, she says, I don't know. Candy says she's made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wonders why I would try. Couldn't think of what to say, had no ready reply. But Candy says I'd like her where she is. She says it's an opportunity that I don't want to miss. Candy says she made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Die if I could go on. Of course I said I couldn't. Of course we knew that's wrong. But Candy, I said, Candy, you can't do that to me. Because you love me way too much for you to ever leave. Candy says she made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants. Thank you very much. We're gonna do a song called Thursday right now, even though it's Monday. It goes like this. Thursday in the afternoon for a couple of beers. Then I came a fool. We used to go to a motel, a motel, a motel across the street. And the name of the motel was a wagon wheel. She says, come on, come on. She says, why don't you come back to my house? She said, my husband, he's out of town. You know, he's gone till the end of the month. Well, I don't know, I was just so nervous. I know I couldn't really quite relax, because I was never quite sure when her husband was coming back. No! Soon up, one of the neighbors that saw my car. And they told her, and she told me, yeah, they think they know who you are. Well, her husband, he's a violent man, a very violent and jealous man. And now I got to leave this town, I gotta go while I still can. Shooting kept it every Thursday in the afternoon, for a couple of beers and a game of pool. We shooting kept it every Thursday in the afternoon, for a couple of beers and a game of pool. She was pretty good too. Song at a time.
Making people feel good to be around.
I travel back in time. So the flips were switched and I collapsed inside. It's all wrong, all wrong, all wrong, all wrong, all wrong. La 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 la